Sawmar construction is a device that Saul Martorano invented, utilizing parts from the Iliac II, which was invented here. It is an organic sound creation device. It's a musical instrument that creates music organically. It's combining the analog with the digital. It is one of a kind.
It's really based on a lot of random numbers. You can't really play a song on it. You can't really play notes on it. What you can do is take these sequences of random numbers and you can repeat one that you like, so you can get something that's not just white noise.
Sal had incredible improvising chops. So when he played it, he could make it roar and sing and wail.
And because of the fact that the person playing it kind of faces away from the audience, the name for his performance was always "Look at the Back of My Head for a While."
People actually would pay to have him haul it across the country, and you can see how huge it is.
It's been put here in the Center for American Music, where it's sort of a wonderful remembrance of Sal Martorano and everything that he did. And, you know, a piece of sort of living history that can be preserved more than just something that's sitting in a closet somewhere.